How you doing? How's life treating you?
Everything is good, man. Everything is amazing, man.
All right, let me ask you something.
Yeah.
You have Dominic Brazil.
Yeah.
They announced it, or they're going to announce it.
Yeah.
He is fighting Berman Stavern on the same card of Wilder against King Kong. Break it down.
Man, it's going to be a hell of a fight, man. just for the simple fact that Berman Stavern is a pressure fighter, but Dom don't back down, man. He likes to sit there and bang too, man. So it's going to be a slugfest, man. And you know, Dom's been putting on some pretty exciting shows lately, you know what I'm saying? His last fight was amazing. When he fought, what's his name over there? The Swiss, what's his name? Easy. He fought Easy, man. That was a hell of a fight. Hell of a fight. And, man, the Amir Mansour fight, man, he's a scrap.
He came back from behind and won.
Dom got the biggest balls in the game, dog. So,
okay.
It's going to make for a hell of a fight.
How about the Wilder King Kong Ortiz?
Who?
Deontay Wilder, who you faced against King Kong Ortiz.
Woo! That's going to be a good one, man. But we all know Big Deontay, man, he's a long-range sniper. You know what I'm saying? But Ortiz, man, he got the inside, the outside pressure fighter. He know how to do everything. You know what I'm saying? He's a southpaw, man. He's big and strong, but, man, hey, it's going to be a hell of a fight, man.
You look in great shape right now. Any fights coming up, anything?
Nah, just, man, I'm just working on my game right now, man. You know, I got another, every fight, man, you get experience, man. You get a new learning lesson, man. So I just got to take what I got from my last fight, man, and put it together, man, and just get back to work, man. And
you're very talented. You're a very nice person. You have a good personality. You have a lot to offer to boxing.
Yeah.
Got to keep doing.
Thank you, man.
Past the history, move to the next one.
I love this shit, man. I love this. I love being in there. It's just, you know, you gotta just learn and grow, man, and get back in there, man, and get funky. You know what I'm saying? That's all it is, man. Just keep going. Keep getting up and keep fighting, baby.
Absolutely. Gerald, tell me where to follow you at.
Find me on GW Gallo Negro.
Stay tuned. Gerald Washington, FuseJewelry.com, LaceyPack Recording.